So reprofiled those worn frets, took the action down a bit. It's about a mil lower than it was. Better, much better.